Margo Martindale, two-time Emmy winner, and now a Critics' Choice winner. You just found out you won tonight?
Did I? I won! Oh, no! That was so wonderful. I'm so happy. I'm out here on the ocean, and I won a Critics' Choice Award. Thank you so much.
When we saw you back in September, you were already shooting episodes of The Good Wife, already excited about the material you were getting.
I was. It's incredible material.
Tell us about this character.
This character is a very, very, very smart political woman who's a handler for Chris Noth for the presidential run. Maybe not as good as I thought I was.
Now that you've had a few months to reflect on that Emmy win, well, first of all, are these Emmys together? What have you done with them?
They're standing together. One of them's ball is, between the elbows. It got broken on the way home from the Emmys, the first one. And this one's very pretty, the other one.
And Americans will debut here another season soon. Are you going to be
on? Yeah.
More than last season?
Yes, more than last season.
Can you say anything?
I can say that I'm on more than last season. And I don't know how much more, but I know I've already shot
more than last season.
Yeah, we're here. Congratulations on everything. You're one of our favorites.
And you were mine. Thank you so much.